Did you get Dad to agree to that nurse yet? Or did he pull another Mission Impossible and just walk out right in front of you?
Don't worry about me. I still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Yeah? If you don't get Dad a nurse, the only thing up your sleeve is gonna be sudsy water when you're giving Dad a sponge bath.
Maybe I'll hold on to these nurse resumes. Now that I'm single, I don't have anyone to take care of me if something happens. Plus, the company would be nice. I wish they had a thing for single guys where you could pay someone to hang out with you on lonely nights.
They have that.
Yeah, they'll even dress up like a nurse if you want. Hi, honey. I'm surprised you came into work today. Considering how right I was about Teddy, I thought you might call in wrong.
Ah, well, you'd be wrong. Yeah, because I just had an interesting conversation with Teddy's school. He spent the morning pushing kids at recess.
What?
Sweet little Teddy took it to the streets? As a mom, I don't condone that.
I didn't tell him to push other kids.
Do you remember what I told you? That this was going to blow up in your face?
Let's not live in the past. Let's be about the future.
Well, the future is going to be me telling you I told you so. I told you so. Welcome to the future.